I am Pablo Marquini. I will play Claudio Santoro's work, and Joe will play Essa's work for piano solo. This is a project involving Brazilian music that shows that the differences laid down in erudite music and popular music doesn't exist. Essa's music had entire influence around popular music and jazz music. Essa was an improviser and Santoro was an erudite composer, but both of them have a genius concept in the aesthetic perspective to make such a beautiful work. Santoro's work has five different aesthetic moments, and Essa's, you can see it's genius and genuine popular Brazilian music. I hope that you enjoy this concert, and I think once is opportunity. Great concert. Thank you.
Thank you.
last one. This is a prelude, 29, from Claudio Santoro, and it's open language. It's this is the last phase of Santoro's work, and he in this phase he mixed all languages, surrealistic, to the buffonic, open form, and it's one page just, but it's too difficult because the timbres, the color of the sounds you have to take off piano. Thank you once more about this opportunity, and I hope you enjoy.
Many thanks to you for this beautiful concert. Nagyon köszönjük Pablo Marchini és Diogo Monzo úrnak ezt a gyönyörű hangversenyt.